Nation. This is actually going to be a comeback week for me. I've been sick for about a week. I don't usually admit it to you guys when I am, so I don't want to be discouraging, but I am coming back. I had a pretty bad fever. I had a really bad one on New Year's too, and I've kind of just been up and down, just, you know, work has to get done, so I haven't really let myself fully heal, but I took a couple days off, feeling pretty good. Now this is going to be my comeback workout, you know, just going to come in here and smash. It just happens to be leg day, so it's heavy, getting some heavy sets, getting to the gym a little late right now, so I don't know if I'll be able to finish the entire routine, but I'm going to do my best to get the bulk of it done and lift as heavy as I can. That way, next week, when I'm definitely 100%, if I can't beat the weights I do today, well, then something's wrong. Let's go tear it up, guys. HTH. All right, so I totally blanked out on the first set, but you are still doing those 5 sets for legs that you saw in the info section. So first set I did 245 for 12. Now I'm going to jump for my 10 reps. I'm going to do 255. We'll be right back. building the confidence after every rep. Once you start to get tired, your back starts to take over. You guys notice my arch forward a little bit after I do 3 or 4 reps, just because you're starting to fatigue, so different muscles start taking over. It's gonna really reset yourself. It sucks having the weight on your shoulders while you do it, but if you wanna get a nice rep and hit all your reps, that's what you gotta do. Second one, it was like a squat good morning, but it was good, let's move on. Everything was just failing on that. My core was failing, my legs were failing, my hands were failing. But I didn't fail, except I couldn't get the ball all the way at the top.
Ah!
hands here to push in, to hold me in the seat a lot easier than trying to struggle with these things. It's one of my tricks. Creates more pressure. Getting kicked out because the gym's closing. But I pretty much only had one more thing to do is to throw in some calves, maybe some abductors and adductors, so you guys can give it a shot if you want, but it's okay. This is my comeback week after being sick for like a week with a fever, barely able to walk, get my butt kicked in Call of Duty because I can't focus. It was a horrible time. But still pushed ourselves pretty hard today, so I'm happy. Hope you guys enjoyed this workout. Thanks for tagging along. And as always, more good stuff coming soon. See you guys.